is here. My heart is gold and my blood is green. And if you don't know, now you know.
He's gonna love that.
Yeah, I know. That's amazing.
He's our WBC ambassador.
Said, who wins the World Cup?
Wow, that's a good question. The German, they always do.
You gotta go for the Germans. Saudi Arabia beat Argentina today in a shocker. Nobody expected that.
I saw that. But that's the first round. I remember when Senegal beat France. That was just coming out of winning the World Cup. So sometimes magic happens. First round, second round, then
it gets serious.
The next level, you're gonna get serious, and you're gonna see the team who has tradition of soccer, and like the German, they always come from nowhere and they always win.
They're very solid. Now, how about this? There's a lot of talk of Loma and Haney. You know Loma, you know Haney. What do you think?
Oh, I just had a big meeting with my team and Igis, and I know a lot, but I cannot explain here.
Okay.
But I can tell you that it's going to happen, and very soon. It's almost done at 90%.
We're excited.
Yes.
What do you think about the fight itself?
I mean, everybody wants to see that.
Absolutely.
Okay, let's go back to the basic. If Haney is a champion today, it's because Loma decided to stay in Ukraine. We all know that Haney got that belt with nothing but respect for Kambosos. But that wasn't the most competitive fight. So he got the belt against a champion who was just become a champion. And he did it twice. So respect for that. But we never really saw Haney fought nobody yet except Linares, and we all know what happened. And that wasn't even
they
Linares.
Both fought Linares, actually.
Yes, yes, and it wasn't even Linares that was coming straight from Japan and up and coming young Linares. But we still come to give him his credit. I do believe that there is the top 10 and then there is Lomachenko. I mean, it was a blessing in disguise, the last fight against Ortiz. It was a tough fight, but the best way to come back after 1.5 years layoff and the war. We always talk about the war.
Just pressure,
like
yeah.
Like, it was just like a lunchtime. No, man, everything is put in question. Your life, what you build, your family,
your business. Yeah.
Bro. I don't even know I was able to deal with that and come back and stabilize my mind and just think about boxing. It's very...
Okay.
I mean, boxing requires a lot of focus, bro. So it's not a joke. We play soccer, you play tennis, you don't play boxing.
My last question. Usyk, Fury, February, March, Saudi. What do you think? How big of a fight is that?
Oh, that's going to happen too. But there is few things around. We got that Ergovic to fix first. We have the Chisora, Tyson Fury. Imagine now if Chisora beat Fury.
It might happen. It might happen.
How about that?
You never know.
Everybody has a game plan until they get punched in the face.
Correct. Yep.
So yeah, that's why we love boxing. It's about all that thing. There is a lot of chess game in there that I cannot explain here, but it's worth it. But Loma Haney is the fight that the people want to see. It's the fight that I want to see. It's the fight that Loma wants to see.
Oh, we all want it. So it's the best against the best. Yep.
It's gonna happen.
Okay, tell everyone to follow you, Said.
Oh, I just have an Instagram, Said Takmawi.
Make sure to follow him. Now follow you. Stay tuned. Ellie Setback reporting.